Hi, I'm Search Sue and welcome to macStudioA. In this episode, how to pin the dock to the screen corners in OS X Mavericks. If you want the dock pinned to the start, bottom left corner, or end, bottom right corner of the screen display, as shown here, involves entering two simple one-line commands in Terminal. Demo time. So, let's get started. Open Terminal and type the following commands to pin the dock to the start of the screen. Followed by entering the killall dock command to relaunch the dock. Moving the dock to the left or right sides of the screen pins it to the top left or right just under the menu bar as shown. Alternatively, to pin the dock to the end of the screen, simply enter the same command shown earlier, but this time replace start with end on the command line as shown, and again followed by the command to relaunch the dock. Moving the dock to the left or right sides of the screen pins it to the bottom left or right of the screen. To restore the dock to the bottom middle of the screen, simply type middle to the end of the command line and once again enter the command to relaunch the dock. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching and thumbs up if you like this video. And please, don't forget to subscribe to be notified of the next episode. Thanks and peace.